In the depths of Mexican caves, there exists a creature that looks like it's smiling, but it's actually a predator frozen in evolutionary time. It can regenerate its brain, regrow lost limbs, and scientists believe it might hold the secret to human immortality. But that's just one of the exotic animals the world has forgotten about. Today, we're revealing creatures so bizarre, so alien, that most people don't even know they exist. And some of them are more dangerous than you'd ever imagine. Welcome to the Mind Metrics. I'm your host, and today we're diving into astounding exotic animals you've totally missed. These are exotic animals that exist in the shadows, creatures evolution designed for survival in the strangest ways possible. From exotic animals that can kill you with a touch, to exotic animals that defy the laws of biology, to exotic animals so rare that scientists are racing to study them before they disappear. If you're ready to discover exotic animals that will blow your mind, hit that like button and subscribe to The Mind Metrics. Let's start with the axolotl. This exotic animal looks cute with its permanent grin and feathery gills. But beneath that adorable exterior lies one of nature's most incredible abilities, the power to cheat death itself. The axolotl is one of the most remarkable exotic animals on Earth, found only in Mexican lake systems. Axolotls can regenerate almost any body part. Lose a leg? It grows back perfectly with bones, muscles, nerves, and skin patterns matching the original. Lose part of their brain? It regenerates with no loss of function. Most exotic animals can't do this, but axolotls regenerate with 100% accuracy every time. Scientists studying these exotic animals have discovered genes that could unlock human regeneration if we understand how this exotic animal rebuilds organs without scarring or cancer. We might regrow human limbs and even reverse aging. The tragedy? While axolotls might hold the key to human immortality, they're critically endangered. This smiling creature might one day help humans regenerate like superheroes. But first, we need to save it. Next, the panther chameleon. This exotic animal doesn't just change colors to blend in, it changes colors to communicate, to fight, to seduce, and to threaten. The panther chameleon is one of the most visually stunning exotic animals alive. Found in Madagascar, it can display dozens of colors simultaneously, creating patterns that shift like living art. Here's what most people misunderstand. Chameleons don't primarily use camouflage for hiding. They change colors to communicate emotions. A bright chameleon is confident or aggressive. A dark chameleon is stressed or submissive. How do these exotic animals create such vibrant colors? Not with pigments, but with physics. Chameleon skin contains layers of nanocrystals that reflect light. By expanding or contracting these layers, the chameleon shifts colors instantly. These exotic animals evolved the same technology humans use in fiber optics millions of years ago. Panther chameleons also have the fastest tongues in nature. Their tongue extends twice their body length in 0.07 seconds, faster than a human blink. That tongue accelerates faster than a fighter jet launch. The panther chameleon shows that exotic animals don't need size or strength. They need innovation. Now let's talk about the exploding ant. These exotic animals literally blow themselves up to defend their colony. Deep in Borneo rainforests, Colobopsis explodens are among the most self-sacrificing exotic animals in nature. When threatened, worker ants don't run or fight conventionally. They activate a biological self-destruct mechanism. The ant contracts its abdomen so violently that its body ruptures, spraying toxic, sticky goo all over the attacker. They've evolved to be living bombs. The goo isn't just sticky, it's chemically toxic. It immobilizes small predators and glues larger predators' limbs together. Scientists have found that the explosive secretion comes from massively enlarged glands running the ant's entire body length. A single worker ant is expendable. it can't reproduce. But by sacrificing itself, it saves dozens of sister ants and protects the queen. The colony's genes survive, even if the individual doesn't. The exploding ant proves that exotic animals have evolved strategies we'd never imagine. These tiny creatures carry bombs inside their bodies, ready to detonate at a moment's notice. Remember the frilled lizard? This exotic animal looks like it stepped out of Jurassic Park. It's a master of psychological warfare. When threatened, it transforms from harmless lizard into terrifying dragon. The frilled lizard is one of the most theatrical exotic animals in Australia. When threatened, it opens its mouth wide, hisses loudly, and unfurls a massive frill of skin around its neck. This frill can be 3 times its body width, making the lizard appear suddenly enormous. The frill is brightly colored, orange, red, or yellow, creating visual shock. Among exotic animals, this is one of nature's most effective bluffs. The lizard goes from small and harmless to massive and aggressive in under a second. If intimidation doesn't work, the frilled lizard runs on 2 legs, like a tiny dinosaur. It sprints at speeds up to 30 kilometers per hour with its frill still extended, flapping like a cape. Here's the secret. The frilled lizard is completely harmless. The display is 100% psychological warfare. It has no venom, weak jaws, and no real weapons. Among exotic animals, it's bastard looking dangerous without being dangerous. Now one of the most deceptive exotic animals on Earth, the Puss Caterpillar. It looks furry and adorable, like something you'd want to pet. But touch it, and you'll experience some of the worst pain imaginable. The Puss Caterpillar, found in the southern United States, looks like a tiny Persian cat made of fur. But that fur is a lie. Beneath the soft exterior are hundreds of hollow, venomous spines. The fur-like appearance completely hides the poisonous spines underneath. When you touch the caterpillar, those spines break off in your skin and inject venom. Among exotic animals, this is one of the most painful stings you can receive. Victims describe immediate, intense pain radiating up the entire limb. Some experience chest pain, difficulty breathing, and nausea. The pain can last for days. This exotic animal turned its appearance into a trap. It looks cuddly, but it's actually one of the most dangerous exotic animals in North America. The Puss Caterpillar teaches a valuable lesson. Never judge danger by appearance. In the world of exotic animals, cute can still be deadly. Now terrifying aquatic creatures, the Ulm and Hellbender. These exotic animals lurk in underwater caves and rivers, rarely seen by humans. The Ulm is one of the strangest exotic animals on Earth. Found in Eastern European underwater caves, it looks like a pale, blind, serpentine salamander with no eyes, no pigmentation, and feathery external gills. Among exotic animals, the Ulm can live over 100 years and go without food for up to 10 years. Local legends called these exotic animals baby dragons, because they'd wash out of caves during floods. The Hellbender looks absolutely terrifying. Wrinkled, slimy, with a flat head and beady eyes. But Hellbenders are completely harmless. They're indicator species. Their presence means the river is healthy. They can grow up to 29 inches long, making them among the largest salamanders. Both exotic animals are ancient species, barely changed in millions of years. They look alien because they evolved for permanent darkness, underwater caves and rocky river bottoms where few predators venture. Finally, let's talk about deadly beauties. Some of the most beautiful exotic animals on Earth are also the most deadly. Among exotic animals, there's a pattern. The more colorful they are, the more dangerous they tend to be. Brightly colored exotic animals advertise their danger. Poison dart frogs, coral snakes, venomous caterpillars, they use vivid colors to tell predators, "Don't eat me, I'm toxic." The blue-ringed octopus is one of the most beautiful and deadly exotic animals. Tiny, adorable, with electric blue rings, it looks like a living jewel. but this exotic animal carries enough venom to kill 26 adult humans in minutes. There's no anti-venom. The inland taipan is the most toxic land snake on Earth. One bite contains enough venom to kill 100 adult humans. Saltwater crocodiles are among the most dangerous exotic animals alive. They're the largest living reptiles with the strongest bite force, 3,700 PSI. These exotic animals are responsible for hundreds of human deaths annually. The lesson? Beauty and danger aren't opposites. They're often the same thing. These exotic animals prove that in the wild, looking good and being deadly serve the same purpose, survival. So we've journeyed through astounding exotic animals you've totally missed. From the immortal axolotl to the rainbow chameleon, exploding ants, frilled lizards, deadly puss caterpillars, alien salamanders, and beautiful but lethal creatures. Here's the truth. These exotic animals aren't exotic because they're rare. They're exotic because they challenge everything we think we know about life. The axolotl teaches us that aging isn't inevitable. It's just a problem exotic animals solved differently. The chameleon shows that communication can be visual and instant. The exploding ant proves self-sacrifice can be encoded in DNA. The frilled lizard demonstrates that fear is a weapon. The puss caterpillar reminds us that appearances deceive. And venomous exotic animals teach us that beauty and danger are survival strategies. But many of these exotic animals are disappearing. The axolotl is critically endangered. The hellbender is vanishing from polluted rivers. We're losing exotic animals that might hold cures for human diseases and insights into biology we haven't discovered yet. Which of these exotic animals shocked you the most? Drop your thoughts in the comments. I read every one. If this journey blew your mind, smash that like button and subscribe to The Mind Metrics. We've got plenty more exotic animals and mind-bending topics coming. Thanks for joining me on this expedition through exotic animals. Remember, the most astounding exotic animals aren't in zoos. They're hidden in caves, camouflaged in forests, and thriving in places humans rarely look. Until next time, this is The Mind Metrics. Stay curious, stay amazed, and never underestimate what exotic animals are capable of. These exotic animals prove one thing. Earth is more alien than we think. And the most exotic animals are the ones we've totally missed.